This is the legendary Tony Award winning actress, musical legend. So young and so beautiful and so talented. The star of yet another hit musical, The Drowsy Chaperone. You have so many credits I can't even get your name out. Sutton Foster! Of course it's Sutton Foster! Let's have a round of applause. I'm going to put it on the chart. Hey Sutton, I haven't seen you since like Thoroughly Modern Millie, which you got the Tony for that.
And yes, sir.
It's just a habit with you.
Well, I don't know about that.
And I know your brother very well.
Yeah, Hunter's fantastic. You know, it's thrilling to be back in another musical in another season. The Drowsy Chaperone is really a dream come true.
Are you playing the title role?
No, I'm not playing the Drowsy Chaperone is played by the incomparable Beth Level.
Which I haven't seen it yet. I'm seeing it Saturday.
Oh, it's
everyone tells me I'm gonna love it to pieces.
It's special. I love it. I love it.
But you're only in things that are really, really good and become really, really big hits on Broadway. So.
Well, that's nice.
So you're in another one.
I hope so. 14 nominations. It's special,
What's your part like? Because I haven't seen it yet.
I play a glamorous showgirl who's giving up her career for love.
Okay.
Her name's Janet Vandegraaff.
This came out of Canada.
Yeah.
Isn't that so wild?
It was originally a wedding present for some friends were presenting a musical for their friends who were getting married, Robert Martin and Janet Vandegraaff, and they wrote them a musical and at their stag party, at their basically their, I guess, engagement party, and they thought it was so funny that they decided to develop it into a full-fledged musical, and never they thought they would be on Broadway, but here we are.
But here you go again, starting at the Dramatists Nominee Cocktail Party, on your way through. I mean, people don't know, the people who are in shows that are, I think, successful, like Drowsy Chaperone, and keep getting nominated, you have an incredibly busy spring, because you're constantly going to award ceremonies.
Yeah.
And keep your voice and not, you know, and
yeah,
keep everything.
Yeah, I mean, it's hard, but it's part of the job, and, you know, it's and it's exciting, you know, you dream about this when you're a little kid, so to be able to do it, it's thrilling.
But now you're like an old pro, as it were, having been through, I mean, it all with Thoroughly, and she's only 22, but Thoroughly Modern Millie,
yeah.
You went through, I mean, did you think you were going to win the Tony?
No, I never thought, no, never. You know, I don't know.
Go again, dear.
But you just learn as you go, I guess, just take it day by day.
Fame as it hits. It's a whole different kind of thing, isn't it?
No, yeah, but it's, you know, I'm really lucky. What I do for a living, how I eat and how I pay for my furniture and my life is I do something that I love. So it's worth everything.
Yeah, and you got a great brother. What a talented family. Oh, my God. I can't imagine the two of you growing up. Your parents must have had their minds blown on the day.
You know, they never thought that we would be doing this as a profession. So we feel really lucky.
And Hunter's in the producers now. Mm-hmm. Is he starring in the producers? Oh, my
yeah.
God. Oh my God.
We're very lucky.
Sutton, thank you so
thank
much.
You.
It's our first big Sutton Foster interview and not our last. You're utterly charming.
Thank you. Have a nice time tonight.
All right. Thank you. Thank you.